How are you today? Are you doing good? Are you doing all the things that you wanted to do today? We are going to open a new chair. That's why there's no chair in here. There's nothing to put my butt on for now, but there will be. This is a long time coming. I haven't had a chair. The last time I bought a chair was like 5 years ago, dudes. And I've had that chair since, and I've been using it since, and it is flatter than flat. It is so incredibly uncomfortable. That thing was murder on my back. I'm excited for this new chair. If you don't know what kind of chair it is, you're about to find out. I'm ready to put my butt on something. I don't have scissors, so we're just gonna do it with a protractor. Also, I realized when I was taking pictures earlier today, so I can post them on social media, I can sit on this thing. That's it, that's the chair. No need to take it out of the box. Yeah, dude. Thanks, Technisport, for my new chair. I like poked the shit out of my boob with this protractor, so I know it's gonna open the box because it's sharp.
Straddle! Oh, it works! Oh, but it broke my protractor.
Dude, I am gonna forever cut my meat with this thing. Protractors, when you don't have a knife to cut your meat or your steaks, hold on, let me do that again. And scene. Protractors, when you don't have a knife to cut your steaks, use a protractor and make no mistakes. Oh, shit. They gave me a cute little cow. We have a new microphone buddy.
You're so cute.
We need to give him a name. Help me think of a name for this cute little cow. You're so cute.
Y'all.
This is gonna be so cute in here. It's so soft. Sorry, this is not very entertaining. It's just me drooling over this chair. It's so soft, dudes. It's so soft.
Look at how cute that is. It's so soft.
Look at the udder pillow. These are my udders. You can milk me.
You can just milk.
I'm a cow, Greg. Can you milk me? Oh no, what did he say? I've got udders. Wait. I've got nipples, Greg. Can you milk me?
It's the butt of the chair.
ASMR. Oh my god, it smells like a new car. My whole room smells like a new car now. A new car. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun.
Oof!
That's gonna be miles better. So comfortable. It's so soft. My rump is gonna be so happy. I am not good at instructions. Because I don't read them. I'm just like, ooh, pretty pictures. Jesus.
This is not gonna go well.
It's for cakes. Ooh, it glides so nicely. With its front towards your left. What?
And then place the mechanism and secure it with L and the washers with P and masking for O. What the fuck?
Handy dandy protractor.
What? The O-ring must go above the washer. What does that mean? Above the washer. Like above, like below? That didn't make sense. And this is why I don't install anything.
I just want to
says it down.
The end says, give yourself a nice pat on the back. You did a great job. I don't know if I'm going to get there. If X went into D, and D went into O, and the D went into the V, how many X's did you have in the V and the D's?
I didn't just ghost you. I didn't just be like, thanks.
There is an Allen wrench, and it only came with one.
Puppy break. I'm gonna cut this now, okay? I don't wanna alarm you, but I'm gonna cut it, okay?
We gotta break in this chair.
Did you guys have like cleaning days when y'all were younger at your families? My family always did it on Sunday.
I'm just like waiting for me to sit down on this thing and then it just comes apart. I don't even need the back. I could just, ooh, hi, welcome to my chair. The seat over the base part, making sure the tip, make sure you just insert the tip. Put the seat over the base parts, making sure you get in the tip. I can't stop with that joke. We're on the last page. We're on the page that says all done, give yourself a nice pat on the back. We're just not there yet. This is good job, pat yourself on the back. We're right here. So we're like two pictures away from being complete.
Thanks. Oh, my banana. What is this? Did it.
Haha, okay.
Now that that's done.
Step six, attach the covers to the seat on their respective sides. How do I know which one's the respective side?
Oh.
OMG. It's done. It's gonna take me a while to get used to this kind of chair because I'm so used to having bad posture. Oh my god, this is so weird. I can lean back and I can raise it. Oh yeah, my feet do not touch the floor. This is so lovely. Oh my god, and I can put like my things up. Is that as far as that goes? What is this? Who is she? And why is she in her new throne? Oh, I can already feel my back just so happy and so in love right now. And I'm wearing overalls, which is perfect for this, like, yeehaw. We haven't named this bad moo yet. Doja Cow? What? This is so lovely. You don't even understand.
Oh, oh my god. Oh my god.
I don't know if this is how high it goes. And now I really can't reach the floor. You wanna see something?
I'm sitting up. I can't reach.
I've never had a chair like this before. I'm obsessed. I'm sorry I'm so giddy, but I'm telling you, I've never had a chair like this before. I feel like so legit right now. I've never seen a chair more perfect for you than this one, right? And it has udders. And I can sit crisscross applesauce still. And it's like, it's super de-duper comfy. Oh, he's like waving to you. This just made me super excited to stream again. And this looks like it's perfect with my head. This is my new chair, my strawberry milk pink chair from Technisport. This is Doja Cow, our new stream mascot. And I'm excited. It's very comfortable. I feel super cozy. Okay, I love you. Thank you so much for the chair. Say bye, Doja Cow. Bye.